lot of time to get here. It's always nice to interact with women because in your daily life, you're meeting the same set of people. So when you come out and interact with people, you're just knowledge increases because everybody comes from such different statuses of life, different places and different societies of life. Everybody's experiences are so different, and as an actor, it's great to just observe and absorb. Yeah, I always feel that about Women's Day, you know. It's sorry to cut you, but you just I just feel like we should be celebrated throughout the year. You know, we give birth. It's a really, really difficult thing. I mean, it's, you can't explain it. It's, one has to go through it to understand it. And I just feel like we live in such a patriarchal society. We live in such a patriarchal society that just a day or a month is not enough. I'm not talking about a country, I'm talking about a society. I've seen this in the States, I've seen it in the other countries, so I'm not blaming our country as per se. But I think we should be appreciated and given a lot more than we actually deserve. That we can give birth. I think we are equal, yeah? I mean, we go out, we earn, we are as good as... Listen, firstly, there's no competition. I'm not saying that we are better or, you know, the boys are better. We are equal. But it's just that I haven't given birth yet. But I know it's something else. So that's why maybe we should be celebrated a tiny bit more. What motivates me is it's how I want to see myself in the next 5 years, 7 years. It's the kind of work that I want to do and feel happy about. So I think that's what motivates me. Yeah, I'm doing a series, but I don't know if I can talk about it, but it is really interesting, and I know you guys will be like really happy to see that. It's quirky in a different level. I think I'm just going to go to my friend's place. We'll put a little holi and just celebrate it, yeah? Every occasion in India needs to be celebrated. Whether you play it, whether I burst crackers or not, I love celebrating occasions. You know that Meetha Wala, what is it called, yeah? Gujia. I love it.
Okay, last year.
Happy Holi, be safe and play with organic colors, and boys, don't misbehave. Huh? Okay. Happy Women's Day to all the beautiful women out there. And I hope you celebrate not only one day, but every day of your life. Thank you so much. Thank you.
There's a little cake cutting session.
Thank you.
Don't forget to like, share and comment.